have something to show you, and I think you'll find it quite fascinating, really. Did you know that I have long held a deep interest in mind control and hypnosis? Well, I have. In fact, I've been collecting and commissioning hypnotic devices for my museum of mind-altering objects of art. And I would like to show you some of my favorite pieces and demonstrate how they work.